All right, guys, so it's daytime. I'm gonna take a ride out. I'm actually gonna head over to my friend's house. So, like I said, it'll be a nice, like, maiden voyage. Got my helmet and GoPro ready, and we'll go out.
Not sure how well you guys can hear me, but I'll head over to my friend's house. Brakes work. Thank you. Yo, we made it. Let's go. I forgot to record the route. I have an app so I can record the route. I forgot to do it. I wanna go to like the back of your car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we got to the back of my car.
All right.
On your count.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Try running back. I'll try to keep the car straight.
All right.
I can't turn this count.
Oh, you count this time.
All right, I count, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
It's actually super close.
It's closer, but it's not enough. It's not enough.
It gets so close. I feel like I start reeling you in, and then we start going kind of like the same speed, or just like, there's just no more.
But I feel like once we go to the same speed, you already like you're just
it's
right,
like right above you or right ahead of you.
I can't catch you after that. Damn.
You wanna try?
Alright, we can swap. We can swap. You wanna swap?
Yeah. She's still on.
So I just can't. I just can't.
Just don't go too hard into it.
This thing's kinda quick though. For a children's moped?
Yeah.
Alright, just I'll let you know though, there's it's not as stable as it used to be. It's too much torque. So you feel the cart kinda like
getting kinda squirrely?
Yeah, get kinda. Alright, you wanna count this time?
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I went, my bad. Got ripped. Did she die?
Yeah, I think I didn't ease into it enough.
Yeah. Alright, do you want to start it off and then I'll pace with you?
Do you think this is enough of a roll?
Yeah, it's pretty far, I think.
Okay.
Cause we don't go that fast, so. It's probably also like the weight, because it is a lot lighter than that, you know?
Yeah. I wish we had different, like I wish we had different.
Like floor, like a smoother ground or something?
Yeah. To see if that's...
You want to try like a parking lot or something? Is it better in the parking lot?
There's not enough room to race.
Yeah.
And I'm scared to run on the sidewalk because I don't think I have enough control. I might.
Oh.
All right, ready?
Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Damn, it doesn't matter.
I think it looks better though. I feel like it's a bit better.
Oh, I thought I would change it.
I don't know where else would be smoother than that.
No, I think that's it. The car is slower.
Just need better tires or something.
The only thing I can think of is tires that would... Because you know how when you buy stock tires, it's kind of round like that?
Yeah.
The only thing I can think of is tires that come like this, that are already...
Like already flat?
Flat.
So kind of like a skateboard wheel or something.
Yeah, but still has tread on it.
Yeah.
But... Other than that, I can't do anything. Because I can't widen it, because then that would mess with the alignment of the chain. I guess that's it. It's definitive. Chrissy's faster than the cart.
For now.
For now? I don't know what else I can do to the cart.
3,000 watt motor upgrade.
3,000 watts. Shoot, if I can find a way to cut this and still make it all fit. Yeah, because other than that, I don't know.
I guess a bigger motor won't help if you can't get traction. Maybe also the back wheels might help too.
Grip on the back wheels? Even though they're just like free running, they don't.
Yeah, because that might be kind of why it's wobbly, you know?
Do you know what kind I would have to buy?
I don't know. It's caster wheels, so... I don't know, how do people do... You know like how people have the crazy cars that go like 50 miles per hour or something? How do they do that?
Hi.
Hello.
That's go-kart.
Thank you.
Holy drone.
You said what?
You know how people make the crazy cars go like 50 miles per hour or something?
50?
Yeah, like how do they do that without like dying? Because like, this is already like not balanced.
Right? Like we're only going 15 and you can feel the cart
like
side to
shaking.
Because it just can't grip the ground for some reason.
Yeah.
It
says, yeah, it's max speed 25.1. There's no way I'm going that fast. My motor doesn't turn that fast.
What do you think about...
I have a different GPS app. I'm gonna try that one.
What about this one? Does this one work?
I have something like that. I'm trying this one instead. So this one only records my speed. Continue. Turn on GPS. So this one said 16.
I was gonna say, I only got 14.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So the other app is tripping. All right, well, that was fun. Time to ride back. I'm gonna set up Strava. Y'all was looking at me. I went and I looked at him.
kind of fast.